Well, new tonight, a Chesapeake man is behind bars for a deadly shooting in Norfolk. 32-year-old Kevin Hayes is charged with second-degree murder. Norfolk police say he shot 25-year-old Nikemeon Brewer on Campostella Road just after midnight. Medics rushed Brewer to a hospital where he died. Hayes is now at the city jail without bond.